Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Beaver here with some exciting news. We're just being spreading like wildfire that these two men are traveling all around Canada in search for the amazing Mr. Ribs. These two heroes are becoming local legends, and let's hope they achieve their dreams. In other news, psychotic murderer Bert Jenkins that recently escaped his psych ward is being apprehended. Witnesses report that an old lady described to be the fat guy strangler was caught strangling him and fled the scene. Bert Jenkins is now in police custody, but the fat guy strangler is still loose. That's the morning news with the Beaver. Enjoy, folks.
Thank you.
Hey guys, Beaver here with some urgent news. According to local officials, there is an ongoing police pursuit of those guys searching for the Mr. Ribs. You two badasses are listening to this right now. I know your commitment to this, but you need to pull over and do the right thing. Police are coming out of the body, so please stop before it goes too far. If you're not loaded on the main highway, please be advised, make way for your local law enforcement. This is the Beaver. Be safe, and best of luck.
Blah 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 blah